in total Marrakesh, which is the outstanding feature of all mosques. And the height of this minaret is 77 meters high. You know that numbers in Islamic culture as well as in Christianity have meanings. 0.5 is the half. Half of the man is a woman. One is the entirety. No. The entirety. It cannot be divided. Three monotheist religions, Christianity, Judaism, and Islamic religion. Whereas in Christianity, it refers to the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Five, they are five pillars of the Islam. Five prayers per day. Five fingers in a hand. And if you do like this, it is the way we write the name of God in Arabic language, L-L-L-H. L-L-L-H. Seven skies, seven paradises, seven angels, and seven virgins. Number seven is mentioned in the Quran 24 times. Eight is the octagonal star. The star is Solomon's star, or the Jewish star, you know, as Solomon is of the Jewish prophet. Number nine is similar to number 13 in European culture, which is a very bad number. So why 13 is an unlucky number? Do you have any ideas? A baby coming for anyone who comes to answer the question. 13 is a reference to the 13 disciples before the crucifixion. And number 9 in Islamic culture refers to the 9 devilish creatures, like the mouse, scorpion, snake, and the locust. Number 10 is a reference to the 10 closest friends of the Prophet, whereas in Christianity it refers to the 10 commandments, you know. So please, the top of the minaret, there are two motifs. First one is three ball spheres, actually there are four, but they mention only three, and three stands for earth, water, and fire. Second interpretation says that it stands for the three monotheist religions, Christianity, Judaism, and Islamic religion. Second motif, which is the scaffolding right, that you can see a hanging thing, is the first orientation to Mecca. It is also the place where they used to hang two flags, white and green. White to designate the holiday of the Muslims, which is Friday, as in Morocco we have three holidays. Friday for the Muslims, Saturday Shabbat for the Jewish, and Sunday for the Christians, which makes us the most laziest country in the world.